Euglena spirogyra. It is a large Euglena about 100 microns long with a spindle-shaped body. Posterior end of body is somewhat tail-like. Chloroplasts are numerous, small and discoid. Pyrenoids are wanting. There are two large and many small paramyelin bodies scattered in the cytoplasm.